what you need to do in order to fix this song. But yet, everybody
what
has
up, YouTube? This your boy Down Low back for another reply. This one is to Pusha T featuring French Montana, Everything That Glitters. Now, when I first seen this song, I'm thinking, this gotta be off Pusha T's next mixtape, Fear of God 2. But no. As I dig and did some more research, this is a song off of DJ Drama's album, Third Power. And you know, it's not a bad song neither. I mean, Pusha T is spitting some good ass lyrics all up and through here. And I'm not the biggest French Montana fan, but they put French Montana in the position where he needed to be by having him just do the hook to a pretty nice beat. Basically, they were able to get French Montana's fan base on board without him messing up the track. But this whole topic of a DJ getting an album, I got a bunch of mixed feelings about it. See, I like it because it creates opportunities for a bunch of people in the game. DJ Drama is not doing a damn thing. He's basically just finding beats, getting popular rappers to rap on them. Basically the same shit that record labels do, except for record labels don't know fucking music. And I mean, this means a bunch of people are getting paid. But the problem that I have with this entire thing, these projects take away priority from dudes who are actually doing something. New guys, up and coming, that got signed to a label, they have to take a backseat to this shit. And if DJ Drama sees a lot of success, like if his album, damn near mixtape, that's going to just be moved in stores, sees any kind of success, the ego this motherfucker's gonna get is ridiculous. And you really gotta think about it. The only way that DJ Drama got to where he is today is by getting leaks. Basically, someone stole the music from these record labels and gave it to him to put on his mixtapes. Or he co-signed some mixtapes that was already fucking hot to build his name up. Unique ideas here, but yet it still revolves around you doing nothing.